Hi, I'm Tim Cole with Austin Reptile Service, and I've been keeping reptiles and amphibians for over 40 years. And we're here to address the question of dealing with an injured garter snake. I can only assume that would probably happen when somebody was out weeding or mowing in the yard and accidentally hurt this harmless snake. The one I'm holding is a checkered garter snake, and you can see where they get their name by the checkerboard pattern. And if they've got a skin laceration that's not too serious, you could probably maintain them for a short amount of time in a dry cage on newspaper or paper towels, give them a place to hide, and a water bowl they can get into. You can feed them goldfish or minnows and give them a couple of weeks to recuperate before you release them back into the wild, and they'll probably be okay. If it's anything more serious than that, I would encourage you to take it to a veterinarian and have them look at it and see if something else needs to be done. But snakes are pretty tough, and they can usually survive some pretty rough treatment when they're out in the field.